Okay, so I've clicked on start recording and it's asked me if I want to include microphone audio. So maybe I won't need this additional microphone that's clipped on. This is a recording of the seventh guest. Oh, it's asking me to confirm a new boundary. That's annoying. It's forgotten already. Just do a quick boundary in here. I appreciate that the recording will not be recording the pass through. Oh, this now this is. Now, the last time I played the seventh guest, it was on a DOS machine where you had to load up the device drivers, the memory managers, the sound card drivers. This was a, I think, 16 gigabyte download, which took about 10 minutes on the headset to download and install. Oh. Already standing too close to me. Oh, perfect for Halloween. Look at that. And the music is from the original. Not what I was expecting.
You? But I don't remember myself anymore. This place does that to you. But maybe we can help each other.
Oh, no. Okay. So right hand gives us... So that's what they meant by both. Right hand gives me the... Left hand gives me...
Do you see your lantern? Take it.
Ooh. Okay.
lantern brings back objects from the past and even fixes them. It makes the house remember how it used to be.
And it is not. This is not the way the original game played. Or looked. But from the trailers that I've seen, the house inside does look similar.
The gate is missing something.
Oops. How did I come back into the plane area? It's missing an eye.
Old man Stauff built a house and filled it with his toys. Six guests came one night, their screams the only noise.
I think that's from the original as well. This is the original. Oh, wow.
The Toymaker's house. I need to remember what happened. I remember his voice playing on a record. There should be a gramophone here, right in the foyer.
Into options and slide, because I'm not going to use the slide. Where's the record?
You brought it back! Back from that evil night!
I'm so pleased to see you all answered my invitation. And tonight promises to be a night full of surprises. Solve my puzzles, and perhaps you'll walk out of here with your heart's most secret desire. Do leave your luggage in the foyer for now. as I have prepared a warm welcome for you all in the dining room. I remain your humble host, Henry Stout.
This house is filled with memories. If you find them, we can learn what happened. I'll show you. You just have to stand in the right place and look.
The seventh guest was one of the first games to use full motion video, and it was just flat video, but it was all stored on a CD. How do I trigger this? Is this going to be? I need to stand right inside it. Full motion video again.
We're so far from everything. And what about the rumors?
Eleanor, they're just that. They're rumors. Okay? Now shape up. We need to make a good first impression.
Stouff has spent his fortune wisely. Never mind the smell.
A bit dreary in here, don't you think? Martine, Burden, maybe you've seen me on Broadway.
Regrettably not. Brian Dutton, you're on business.
A colleague of Mr. Stout's, that must be nice.
I've never met the man, though I am intrigued by his success.
Hello?
How rude.
Hamilton Temple, illusionist extraordinaire.
Julia Hine of the Hine Hotel. I don't suppose you know the toy maker either, do you?
No. But I heard he was run out of town. What did happen to the chief?
Oh, pish posh. Where's the dining room? I'm starving.
A premonition. Spirit dictates it's this way, my queen.
If you say so, magic man.
I thought it was a dining room over here. I mean, the big double door just kind of give it away. Yes! But the... So these were all renders back in the original version. But the technology wasn't available.
Staff's not joining us for dinner.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
Great. Is there anything to drink?
Available rooms, and it even can give hints. It can even solve puzzles for you if you're stuck. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
So So far, the puzzles aren't incredibly difficult, but I'm not sure if this is just a sign of the way it's going to be, or whether they're going to get harder. To be able to look at photographs, and not photographs, but paintings and things in the world.
My dear Mr. Knox, how good of you to come during these difficult financial times. I believe everybody deserves a second chance, just as I got a new lease on life. But tonight, I want to return that favor by welcoming of our community to my house. This house is a mystery for all my guests to solve. A real head-scratcher, Mr. Knox. With only one reward to fulfill your wildest dreams. But each guest must solve the mystery for themselves. Those are the rules of the house, and that is how the game is played. So we need these groups in such a way. Pheasant, fish, boy, donkey. Did it wipe the others off? No. Pheasant, fish, boy, donkey.
last, by no means least.
Time for dessert.
It doesn't matter. You will never make it out alive.
Staff seems to know all about us.
Yes, he himself seems to have vanished.
Matt, how wonderful.
Oh, who gives a damn?
Will you look at that ghastly cake?
I suppose we should indulge, just to be polite.
Allow me.
Oh, marvelous.
I think I'll stick to the wine, thank you.
Surprise, surprise.
Okay, well, that was a good little taster. I'm going to go back out to the hall. I'm going to stand by the door.
Don't you think I belong on the Great White Way? Sure, I did my stint as chorus girl, but lately all I can get are local gigs. And every great artist needs a patron.
Miss Burden, whatever you're offering, I'm not interested. And if there's one person to solve Stauff's mystery, it will be me, alone.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.